Up top and just that, you know it's Dutch De Niro you're representing for Dutch De Niro Top Slide TV. Yes, my family, me there. Yeah man, me there, I go on hold it easy, I go on chillax a build back a hold back a vibe, you know what I mean? Yeah man. So, we depend on COVID-19, you know. Yeah man, a COVID-19 I go on now. You know what I mean? Yeah man, COVID-19 still a keep. So, here what me know. Some worshippers now risk 100,000. For breaching COVID-19 orders. You know what I mean? So, you know, say, more than likely, if you breach COVID-19, go up to $1 million, you know, but it look like, say, if you church them, 100,000. You know what I mean? But we have a good on the night now and get the facts of what really happened. You know what I mean? So, here we go on now. Worshippers risk 100,000 for breaching COVID-19 orders. Members of Parliament have voted to slap persons who hold worship services, weddings, burials, or funerals in violation of COVID-19 protocols with 100,000 fines. Under the set of orders announced by the Prime Minister Andrew Holness, worship services would be permitted between 5 a.m. and 8 p.m. No more than 12 persons standing 6 feet apart and wearing masks are permitted to go to the church on weekdays. However, on weekdays until April 13th, when a lockdown is in place, a maximum 12 persons would be allowed to go to the church to conduct services or do broadcasts. This, however, must be done between 9 a.m. and 4 p.m. The worshippers must have letters issued by the church. The few fines are contained in amendments to the Disaster Risk Management Act, the key law being used by the government in the fight against COVID-19. Local government ministries, Desmond McKenzie, in piloting the bill through the House yesterday, said the introduction of fixed penalties, which are payable at tax offices, does not mean that people cannot be brought to court for offenses. Persons convicted in a parish court may be fined up to $1 million or imprisoned for up to a year. However, persons who have been hit with a fixed penalty under the act are spared from getting a criminal record because of the breach. The fixed penalties, which are issued in the form of a ticket, must be paid within 30 days, failing which a summons would be issued by the court for the persons arrested. There are 40 offenses that attract fixed penalties, including the failure to maintain the 6 feet physical distance. It attracts a $5,000 fine. The fine for failing to wear mask in public spaces is $5,000. The fine for staging small outdoor events is $20,000. Persons who fail to stay in their place of residence during a curfew will be hit with a fixed penalty of $10,000. Jamaican residents who return from travel abroad and fail to observe the quarantine order will be fined $25,000. Visitors to the island who fail to remain in the resilient corridors will be fined $30,000. A person who is COVID-19 positive who fails to remain in quarantine will be hit with a $50,000 fine. Wow. That's a whole heap of money if you had them up. My God. So, you hear what I go on? COVID still a keep. You hear what I go on? Eh? Oh? So, you can stay there. If you stay, so boom, man, you say, all right, you know what? Me a go in a watch Rios. Yeah, man, me a go in a town. Me a go skylark a little bit, or me a go do some business. Me a go do some shopping. Me a go meet a one catty. Me a go link up with my friend them. Look here. You see, if you no group up, eh? If you no group up, you no have money for pay. And look here. If you don't have no mask, you no still have money for pay. You breach a curfew, you have money for pay. You know what I mean? You keep a little party, you have to go spend some money. Say government nah back down pon it. You know what I mean? And them say not because them charge you fine. That no mean say you can, that no mean say you know can, you no have to go to court. You know what I mean? Some of it matters them push it through court. You know what I mean? So you still can have a chance to go to prison same way. You still have a chance can go to prison same way because based upon how you breach the act and based upon how you behave in breaching the act, you know what I mean? Then you can just take you and carry you straight to the court. You know what I mean? And if fines go up straight to $1 million, you know what I mean? Or a year imprisonment. So you see what I go on? Yeah, man, Babylon Nagi, no talk upon that one. Yeah. Yeah, man. So all me have to say, adhere to the COVID rules and protocols. You know what I mean? And just to make it clear, because you have enough people are listening from overseas, which is not Jamaican native. They just love the Jamaican culture and love being a part of the diaspora as a good friend. You know what I mean? Our relatives. You know what I mean? Enough people were just a plan for coming to Jamaica. So them just check in with World News to hear a wagwan in Jamaica because them know say World News have everything locked when it come on to what a gwan pan the ground a jam dung. You know what I mean? So just to make it clear for y'all, the monies which I just stated, the fines, the 5,000, the 20,000, the 25,000, the 10,000 are all Jamaican dollars, right? Not US, all Jamaican dollars, right? So maybe next time you can get the US equivalent, right? But they are all Jamaican dollars, right? So as me I tell you, say now, all I want my people and fear do adhere to the COVID rules and protocols, because I guess anywhere around the world that you go, right, there gonna be fines for all these breaches. If not now, very soon, because COVID still a keep. COVID a kill off a lot of people. COVID costing governments around the world a lot of money, a bag of money. You know what I mean? Yes. It a cost governments around the world a bag of money, because look here now. Remember, nurse and doctor, you know, have to prepare for COVID, you know, just like you, you know. And them have to even more prepared, because when you just wear, when it's fine for you, just wear your mask, right? And you go out there, and police now harass you because you have on your mask. For your medical doctor now, you know, when he go in a surgery with you now, we have COVID, you know. Right? He must be fully protected. You know what I mean? He must be fully protected, and he has to have on his gloves, he has to have on his mask, he still has to have on hat, he has to have on overall. You know what I mean? So he must be fully protected, that doctor. You know what I mean? Yeah, man, that doctor, he or she have to be fully protected to deal with this. Deal with you who have this COVID thing here. So it's costing governments around the world a bag of money. So very soon, this fine thing is going to spread across the world, if not already. You know what I mean? So all me can say, adhere to COVID rules and protocols. When a your time to go get your vaccine, try your best, join the line, get your vaccine. You know what I mean? Take your vaccine. Now watch who not take it and who say bill too fast. You are not a medical doctor, right? You know, COVID about around for about a year now, right? It take way longer than a year to be a medical doctor. If you say you want to be a medical doctor and the money that you have only can last you a year towards being a medical doctor, right? Your money are got done and you don't nowhere near being a medical doctor. You know what I mean? Because 1 year out of study can't make you a doctor. So up top and just that, you know, it's Dutch De Niro here representing for Dutch De Niro Top Slide TV. Remember, share, like, subscribe, right? Hit me up in the comment box. You know what I mean? Because that's where we do the further discussion as to the topic. You know what I mean? And the topic is worshippers risk 100,000 for breaching COVID-19 orders. You know what I mean? And if you are listening to me right to, you can know, say, we give some fines upon the different breaches of the act. So all our breaches of the act attract different fines. You have $20,000 fine, you have $10,000 fine, you have $25,000 fine, you have $5,000 fine. But just to remind you, wear your mask when you touch Jamaican streets, because $5,000 without your mask. Up top and just that, you know, it's Dutch De Niro here representing for Dutch De Niro Top Slide TV. Up top.